A pop-up command post covered in support. Law enforcement, search and rescue crews, volunteers putting boots on the ground to find 11-year-old Gannon Stauch. Canines and horses brought in for the effort. Effort kids and parents continue along the sidewalks.
He just been missing for a week now, and I'm really scared.
9-year-old Susie Salvadrez chalked a message of support for her classmate, Gannon.
I wrote, "Gannon, please come home."
Then got on her knees in front of this sign.
I prayed for him.
Praying next to a woman who spent hours doing the same, to the point that she had to start stretching out her legs.
It's absolutely amazing what this community has done.
Many don't know Gannon, but can put themselves in his family's shoes.
Once we leave from here, we're going to go out and join a search party and do our part as family, because I would want somebody to search for my child if my child was missing.
Relatives posted on social media asking for a multi-state foot search tomorrow. We asked them about it and the sheriff's office, and the sheriff's office says they'll speak with us later tonight. Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.